Okay, Eddie Soldiers, here we go again. Told you I'd be back here in an hour or so. So we're rocking it. Everything's working again. I had to change my tech over because he wasn't doing his tech shit for some reason. He wasn't being techy enough. He's techy now. Cool. Do a promo real fast here, and we'll get into our other shit. So let's go. What to do?
Something classy and understated for an underground venue.
I'm figuring out how to do the heist. You know, you have all those heists that you can do. They do them from your apartment, but I didn't see anything in my apartment. I'm not doing any heist. You know, conversion heist and all those. Yes, they pay really good. What they pay for those heists, holy shit. And you do that one, you get to have that armored car. So that's even better. Live my life without you. That's a fucking joke. That's what I joke there, Sarge. Dumb shit. Thomas, leave. Why you got bad news? Bad news about what, Thomas? What's the problem? Bad news you got there, son. Key. Ubisoft got hacked. And why is that bad news? Huh? Why is that bad news? Where'd you read that at, bro? I'm online right now, and there's nothing online about Ubisoft being hacked. You're so funny, dude. You realize that they didn't get hacked, right? They didn't get hacked, dude. Trust me, man. They did not get hacked. They did not get hacked, Thomas. Nope. Big Nectar on that, son. Nope. Nope, they didn't get hacked. Just to let you know. Nice try. Oh shit, man. Yeah, nice try. What are you gonna try next? Silly. Huh. That's happened on Assassin's Creed. Somebody posted on Discord this morning. They went to start up Assassin's Creed. They had a pig head on the Assassin's Creed guy. They're doing that to all their games as an attempt to draw interest. That's all. That's all, bro. That's all. Don't get excited, man. Nobody's getting hacked. You're not getting hacked. You're okay, bro. It's okay. It's okay, man. You're okay, Thomas. Everything gonna be okay, man. Everything, man. Promise, man. Promise you, man. You're so funny, man. Funny, funny, funny. So funny, I forgot to laugh. Yep, so funny, I forgot to laugh, Thomas. Funny man.
They might...
Banging into my speakers. Better not have the bees done.
No fucking way! Someone film that shit!
Film that shit at 11. I like that. No fucking way, film that shit. Whoa, way!
I gotta post this online.
I'm posting this online right now. Hell yeah. Whoa, step back, dude. Here we go. Tale of Us. Acolyte. Get inside your nightclub there, Stud Muffin. Are you hanging outside for? Are you scared? Scared to go in that club, big boy? Scared to see what's gonna happen inside? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this fucking first stream that's supposed to be on it. YouTube sure is behind on the stream. Ubisoft got hacked. You're so funny. Thank you. challenges. Okay. So how do you set the fucking things up? It keeps telling you to do all of them, but I don't see anything that says how to start it. You know what I mean? What the fuck, man? Do this stupid job, man. How do I set this fucking job up? I just have to go talk to Lester, I guess. That's what you have to do. I'm gonna go talk to Lester.
Let me do my got a problem?
You fucking fucker!
Yeah, that's what I thought.
So I figured out, Thomas, how to be able to drive with my steering wheel and shoot the gun at the same time. What? Huh? What? What noise? That was close, about 10 seconds left. Oh god, dude, can you not say the N-word like every 2 effing seconds? Is that like a possibility? Cars, it goes to turn left and then it turns right into a fucking driveway. What type of bullshit is that? It goes all the way to the left hand side of the road, acts like it's gonna turn left, and then when you go around on the right hand side, it fucking the right hand turn. And there's no driveway there, there's just hedges. So it wasn't like it could actually turn into a driveway. So I was wondering where the fuck you're turning. I'm like, there's nothing there, dude. Where are you turning? Good call. have to go to that old farmhouse. And get a safe place every time. Say, as a reward, if you want the stupid bike, they give you one of these. They're like 60K. If you want it. Might just go sell the damn thing. Talking to me? The hell did I do? I didn't do nothing. There's a cop. Leave me alone, man. Fucking coppers. Leave me alone. I didn't do nothing. TV. Holy shit, man, really?
You in today?
Tell this piece of shit. $800 is all these are worth. Really? $800 fucking dollars. Hell, man. That's silly. $800 freaking dollars, man. Wow. Yeah. That's some bullshit if I've ever seen it. $800 freaking dollars. Wow. All right, so back to our regular schedule program, which is going to Lester's before we got so busy interrupted. What's up, dude?
Balls.
Shit balls.
Dirt bag. Shit.
Oh, ow, fuck, ow, ooh, mother effer. Oh. Wow. Wow.
What the fuck, dude?
That's what you get, see?
That ain't good.
Huh. Oh my god!
Probably bad. Next time, don't call me a dirtbag. Don't flip me off. Dickhead. See? Oh man, don't tell him I want it again. I thought I just went through this shit. Can I just go through this crap? Oh, thank God I'm not watering anymore. Alright, go ahead and keep the fuck rest of water. That lady called me, Miss Baker called me about doing a job at the casino, so that was cool. Earlier. Yeah. I did that poker chip one this morning. Gift vehicles to people, but then again, I know people would abuse that whole situation, so I don't know, you just can't go inside, and then if you want to go up to your penthouse, you just go up to your penthouse. Alright, well, let's win this Frankenberry car and get this over
What's
with.
The point of winning if you don't
or the mystery one, the slam band, which would be rocking.
What we're missing is a banjo and a lawnmower.
And look at us now, taking the big city by storm.
Slam band would be great.
I'll be right there.
Goodbye.
That's what I really wanted, that slam van, because that's really hard to get. That's what I really want. More than anything else. Slam van, but I'll take the car again. Slam van. Oh. Got shit. This kind of vehicle is very cool.
Yes, it's in my pocket.
That's
no
problem.
People are staring at us. Just enjoy yourself. It's fine.
So I guess you can redo these missions again. The old trick. Not that I want to do them again, but... I'm telling you, I gotta go over to see Lester so we can get going on the Felisa one or one of those ones. That's ones I want to do. Yeah, see, these are if you want to replay. I don't want to replay. Let's see if anything's going on.
Hi, sir.
Yo.
All right, Agatha's ready for you now.
Hey.
Nope. She doesn't have anything going on, I think. Back to diamonds. Oh, that's a static one. Alright, so enough of them shenanigans. Designed to make you wander around through the castle. Alright, see if we can get to the dance. See if we can do the secret mission. Behind is not even funny, man. What the hell is going on with freaking YouTube, man? Jesus Christ. Fucking idiots, man. I mean, it's showing me in the fucking car driving or something in that truck.
And there's nothing you can do about it.
I'm telling you, man, fucking YouTube is so effed up, man. They can't get their shit together at all. Yeah, so stupid, man. They're like idiots, man.
I know, right?
Every time I look over, it gets farther and farther and back. But the other day on Twitch, it was like 10 seconds behind. So I know it's not me. The problem is YouTube just doesn't have their shit together. Oh, 2 stars, you know what that means. Mm-hmm. for the first time. And
best mechanic in LS do for you?
That's what Jupiter was saying. Yeah. OJ? Not OJ. How about OK?
Q.
time to take it to Simone. I'm just coming out looking. Yeah, see, I like it with that chrome when you do that, when I do that chrome on it. Kind of like that whole chromey look. I'm gonna see if she's online. I don't think she is, but she might be. Well, she says she's online.
The one we want.
How come this doesn't sound like Simone when I bring it in there? That was it. Almost not very much. Come on. But everybody. Alright, well, what I'm going to do is start another session that she can join on if she wants to join. Oh, there she is. Wow. So you say hello to Thomas first, but you don't say hello to me. Okay. I hear where this is going, Jupiter. Thanks. That makes me feel real good. Always nice to see you come on and say hello to somebody else on my stream and not me. That tells me where your mind's at.